Hello. How's it going? It's me. We're playing
Strawberry Jam. And I think I have this whole map uncovered now. Yeah. And I don't know where I want to start. Let's do a red one and regret it. Toggle theory. Dash. Don't tell me what to do. Dark mode, please. Actually, I kind of like light mode. Yeah. Something feels offness of this level. Okay. Okay. Easy room. Well, you gotta land it. Oh man, I'm gonna like super launch. I see now why they have the numbers over your head. If they're not going to let you see your hair color. Okay, actually that is hard. I take it back. I gotta be patient, my weakness. Alright, just stuff happens. I feel like I can do that better. I don't know what you think the viewfinder is going to do for me here when nothing makes any sense. Yeah, like, what am I supposed to do with this information? I guess, like, dash, look again. Actually, that's what I'm gonna do, because this doesn't make sense. Where is the thing that goes there? That is what I need. I need three dashes. negative one? My dash just went to negative one? I'm not crazy, I swear it did. Supposed to do to preserve a dash? Okay, that worked. Doesn't feel right. Oh, wait, there's a dash. Sorry, I see it now. I wonder if that would have been easier to spot in a dark mode. Alright. Do right there. Okay. Easy. Come now. Haven't got a dash. But that seems like a strawberry, which I guess I'm gonna go for. Okay, no, it shows which one's gonna move next. This is cool. Okay. Oh, there's stuff to grab on. Okay, I understand the mechanic a bit better now. So the icon on whatever thing is just showing you where it's gonna go next. With your next dash. Alright, where is this berry? Oh! Thank you. Okay. At what point did these start closing in? Okay. I just needed to keep following the pellets, that's all. Don't think about it so hard. I don't know how I can do this any differently. Apart from, like, having better timing. I'm just gonna keep doing the same thing, right? There's nothing else. There's no more moving anything. Does that go? Hang on. Why did it go back down earlier? Well, that's how you get through that bit quicker. Wait a second. Am I able to get to two or no? Like, if I do that. No, I can't get to two. Oh, that's it. Derp. blocked off wall is usually a wall bounce indicator, I guess. I should have known. Okay. Case in point. I am so slow. Okay, but I can't be wasting dashes. All right, I need to... I'm going down, yeah? There's nothing up here? There's nothing up there. Okay. That explains a little bit. Can I get that double? Can I stand on that? Where's Andre? You suck. Okay. Okay. Room understood. Was that a strawberry? That hole in the wall, right where the right arrow is? Better friggin' not be. Once again, I feel like I prematurely judged this mechanic to be too hard, and I'm enjoying it right now. And there is the not insignificant chance that I will decide that I hate it if it gets puzzly later on. No way, that... Yeah, no, that, like, that cannot be a strawberry. Because there's no way to, for me to get down there. Sweet. All right. It just works. Do I have a dash again there? Yes. No, because I missed it. Wow. Okay, it's just another wall bounce. Okay, so that's a bunny hop. How dare you? You know how I feel about those. Why would you give it to me again? I don't want to practice that. Where am I? Okay. I was frightened. Limited dashes. Okay. This is easy. Ooh. I meant a bunny hop. Okay, I think I can stop there and, like, breathe. Yeah, all right. This room will have a strawberry. Or not? Why? What's with this one? Why are these three platforms don't make sense? Well, maybe one's gonna go right, then left, then right. Let's go with that. What the crap? Okay. Yes, that is correct. Thank you. is it? We done? A bird? We were out for a while. You okay? Gonna be back. Good to see you again. You too. All right, see ya. That did not feel like a red difficulty to me. And I missed two berries. I don't know where they were. All right, let's do not back-to-back red. You're green. Oh, you're golden. Okay, yeah. Golden Dawn. Hello. Supposed to have a dash there? Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to still have the jelly or not. Probably. I just realized how dumb it was for me to be like, I don't have a dash, because there is a recharge literally where I was standing as I said it. Okay, actually, let me look. Yeah, I am supposed to have the jelly still. Okay. I can dash there. There we go. I accidentally went the harder way? I guess I did. Huh. Right. Grab it. Not supposed to get the jellyfish yet. Like, not supposed to get it back. And then I will grab it after I get exploded by a fish. That's the theory. Okay. Oh, I had it, man. Blah, 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 blah. I can hyper there, not super. Yeah. Oh, cool. Please. Oh, that's not what I'm doing. I completely misread that. I thought I was supposed to blow up the fish, and slam into the right edge of the wall so that I would not die. Okay, there is a spring there. What is the spring for? Because I have a dash. Maybe I gotta dash down to get ahead of this thing? Can't help but notice it is not following me. It's very hard to grab. Alright, fine. I'll peek. Swallow that pride, baby! Okay, jelly definitely goes there, and it's gonna come all the way through and come out here. And that's a strawberry down there. Probably. But okay, jelly, throw that. Blow up the fish. And get flung into the left wall and then jump out. Current theory. I don't know how ahead of this thing I need to be. Oh, you know what? That's probably where I'm supposed to use my dash. Yeah. But then I hit the fish, and I regain a dash. Whatever. Wait, no, something's wrong. The fish blows up the thing, but only like way later. Like when I'm on the left, or when I'm on the right side. Can I get back? Probably. I can probably take the jelly and go back to the left, which is why it is a more hidden berry. Presumably. Presuming that it is indeed a berry at all. Okay. Enough joshing around. Died. Am I wrong? Is there something that kills it? Yes, there is a wall there. Okay. New theory. New theory should work. Yeah, new theory will work. This lines up too good. No way there's not a berry here. I bet your life on it. Yeah, it works. Man, that was a lot of real quick moving to die to that spike. Do I want the fish to pass me? Yes, I do. That makes it way easier than what I was trying to do. Didn't see you there. This is cool. Fine, I'll look. This is not illuminating. Where's the spike at? The spike is right there. Okay, I feel like I gotta be under it. It just keeps going. Jesus. Alright, this looks hard. Oh, I see the springs now. I see the springs now. Okay. Okay, I think that's what I do. Because if I dropped, I think I would have triggered the explosion. Sorry, Leftfish. Thank you for your service, but your time with us has come to an end. Not like that. Undoubtedly correct. Okay, I messed up the dashes there. I see it. I want to come out of there with a dash, not use my last dash getting through it. From the fish. We trained for this. Precisely. Uh-oh. All right. Almost. Glad for Celeste doesn't ever really require you to do short jumps. It's always like full jumps. Or if it's not a full jump, you're dashing out of it. I guess with bunny hops it does. Okay, but it's not like a regular everyday thing like it is in like Kaizo Mario. Okay, so turn away and then it's just up. We got it. That's it. It's been sussed out. I wish to get it now. that damn fish. It's the damn fish! It's gonna get ruder and ruder each time. I didn't hit the spring? Go to hell. That's hard. I'm telling. Bro. Shit. Come on! Got it. Get me out. Thank you for not making me do that again. Okay. What the hell is happening? Oh, okay. Oh! Okay. Go directly into there. There's gonna be a lot of power box in here somewhere, isn't there? What the hell? There is not a power box. What's the deal with that spring? I guess it could be for a jellyfish. Anyway. Okay, I think I'm meant to hit that. And then I go up, up, over. I'll have no dashes. But I'll fall, grab this. Hit the dash. Or hit the... What? How does this jellyfish not immediately die? I think it just does immediately die. Spikes and the jellyfish killing. That's what it is. The spikes and the jellyfish kill platform are both pink. I had a hard time to, determine which ones I could go through and which ones I could not go through. We hit the downward going one a second time. Can we just ride it? We just ride it, maybe. Oh, no, we cannot just ride it. Confirmed, no ride. Can the jellyfish just ride it? Do I need the jellyfish? Good. Okay, let's take a look. So the jellyfish will die. Okay, hang on. Is the jellyfish destined to die? So we're gonna follow the kill lines. Kill, 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 kill. Kill, 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 kill. Kill. Kill, kill. Yeah, the jellyfish is going to die. What do you want? What? Okay. We gotta figure out what platforms are going to be safe for me. It's that. Okay, so I think we gotta, like, slow hover. While the platform goes down a second time. And then, get a dash off on it. Get some distance, and then just let the jellyfish die. I need to jump. That's not a spring. This is a really dumb thing to be stuck on all of a sudden. There you go. That seems like a strawberry already, huh? Yep, it's a strawberry. Which means we gotta go for it. Hey, wait, I need you. Why did I let go? So that just sets a whole other thing into motion. Okay, things are happening. Okay. That all seems right so far. Except for that. Okay, I don't think I messed with anything down there yet. Okay. Do it two times there. Jellyfish supposed to stay alive. If yes, then how? Quick look. Jellyfish can live falling through the gap next to those spikes. Well, if I throw him into the spring, where does he fall? Dies. Okay, so I was able. I need a jellyfish to get through that. Wait, did he die? Okay, and then that thing pushes the fish down. It is annoying having to bounce off of this thing when it's horizontal from me, but also having to hold jump to get a full bounce. No, he did. He totally died right there. Okay, no, this doesn't make any sense. Because I am only now acknowledging that the jellyfish cannot get through this. You can't get through into the lower section at all. Okay, sorry. Nope, I see. Do I even want to hit the one that's coming down second? Let's try without it. No, I don't. I overcomplicate. levitating ass. Okay, I think I do want to hit the first downward moving platform twice, though. Again. So that the fish will have more time to get pushed down. Because I'm pretty sure I'm going to blow up off of it here in a moment. Yes. That's not right. I forgot to do the thing. Okay, we got it this time. We got it. Cool. Meanwhile, I do something. Okay, nope, that is not right. Meanwhile, I jelly Vader. Hour and 15 minutes. Well, I've done it again. Okay. I supposed to, holy crap, how fast do I have to go? Really fast? No. Oh, I'm dumb. Okay, I see. I see. So I was right that the jelly gets snagged in there, just not at the when. There we go. We got it. Hey. Oh. Oh man. I feel like we got all the berries. Cool. I like that. Good level.
All right. Oh, we were falling.
Oh, it's the wind, not the water. Where is it? Yes. Anyway, that was a good time. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna play some more levels in the next one. I will see you then. Love you, bye. I've been recording, right? Yeah.